Yo people, we are here today with a nice game of Rocket League, and this is competitive, and I'm together with Mark!
Hi.
There was a lot of text.
And also, the other team is called Salty Mitch, You Mad Get Good. Great English, by the way.
Ah, don't care. Ah. There's a maximum length from your team name, for your club name, so...
I suppose so.
Our team name is really short. Coffee Machine.
Yep. Just rather Coffee Dream Team.
Also with the energy levels. That achieve sometimes.
Especially when after you are having dinner.
Yep. It's unbelievable how much energy someone can get.
Yep.
What?
And before you had dinner, you were saying that I was really energetic and all of that. I'm like, I'm not energetic. You are. No you. The no you meme. If you know what I mean.
No you meme. What you mean?
Nice shot.
That was great. That's a tricky shot.
Yeah.
But they screwed. You could have done failed here.
Yeah, and I stopped right as I heard you coming in. You were like, coming in as a meatball.
What?
I guess. I don't know, I had meatballs today for dinner, so...
That's bally.
It is delicious.
I had it every Monday, meatballs. And every Sunday in the soup.
Ah. And those meatballs I didn't have for a long time in the soup. I wonder why. Blech! Got it! Not.
I did it. Guess straight. Oh! Almost corner.
Almost. It's not good enough.
It's better than nothing. And we scored again. That's... Now it's time for coffee. Because we are Team Coffee Machine.
Yay.
Did you see the clan tag? Or the team?
Oh no. Can we get demonetized by that? I guess so.
We don't say it exactly.
No,
but there is a chance that we got demonetized for this. Get a strike.
Hey, blur it out.
No, that doesn't even matter. Because we didn't it.
We didn't it. We didn't do it, you mean.
I was just taking it in the short term. Because the other team has bad English.
I understand, but no, please. That's the same with the teacher from today. Yeah, English is so difficult, and I'm like, please, no. If anything is difficult, then it's
Dutch language.
Yeah.
And programming.
Yeah.
You have it also now in school.
Yeah, sort of. Well, those are easy. I got two... what are they called?
Copy-paste?
No, tasks. Completed in like half an hour, which other people had difficulties with, and were spending the whole day on one. And I'm like, it's just
Then you need to know you're always looking with my code.
Yeah, it helps, but it's also so that the comments are all in its learning. That's the website that we use for that. It's all listed on there. What you need to do. Make screenshots of that and nothing more. But people don't seem to even give a shit.
Could you send me that exercise?
Let's
see if
this
is so really, really so hard.
No, it isn't. If I didn't have any difficulties with that, then probably you won't as well. This is just using comments in PowerShell and that's it.
I have a special PowerShell on my computer for programming, so a lot of that commands are pre-programmed.
Well, yeah, but it's like, yeah, change your change the computer name in my VMware. Well, not even difficult, because it is written down there.
And the first Google result will tell you the answer.
Yeah, that's the same with, well, yesterday I had some difficulties with my VM for PowerShell, because it didn't want to work for some reason. Then I googled it, and it worked! And I'm like, well,
there's a solution for every problem.
Yep.
It's called Google.
Yep.
Google resolves every problem. No matter what it is.
Yeah.
I have it 99% of the time, so something won't work. So that yesterday. Now it gets really, really technical. So I need to use a preview version of from a type of software for my course at school. So they're completely filled with bugs, glitches, memory leaks, everything.
Mm-hmm.
And I have a completely different setup at home. Because I haven't an Intel processor, I have AMD.
Oh yeah.
So I need completely different software for that. And it isn't developed for that version. And school said, no, it's your problem. You're playing AMD, not Intel. So I said, you have two options. Or you will go in and complain. Or you will let go that requirement. And when I'm in complain, oh, the school will automatically lose, because they didn't notice me 20 weeks before the course started. I need an Intel computer.
Hmm.
Oh! Nice. And now the best part. I found a bug. I reported it to Microsoft. And they said, yeah, of course, it's a bug. But what do you expect from a preview version?
Yeah.
So I explained it. And they said, ah, explains enough. So they confirmed me that it is a bug, and I can't fix it.
Whoa.
So, and you now is it 1-0 with school. And yesterday at 21 hours, also 9 p.m., they released a patch for it.
Ah. Nice.
And that was needed, or else I failed the test instantly.
Yeah.
Welcome to school. A lot of problems.
Yeah, that's the same with the teacher. You know him. I won't say his name, obviously, but he said, "Yeah, these two tasks are really difficult. You will possibly one day." With each of them, so I was getting a little bit worried. Now today, with PowerShell, I fixed them, and in half an hour, I was done.
Oh, it could be even better. The sense said, "Oh, you need to do some testing to show us, to prove us that you make improvements." Okay. But I already installed all the tooling to improve my application. I need to redo everything to show the proof.
Oh. I didn't hear you that time. Because you saw what I was doing.
Yep.
I was like, oh, I'll get him. And you was like, nope, I'll get him.
What was it called? Abandoned ship.
Ah. Oh, hey, hi.
Hi.
If that went in the goal, you would get the points for that.
No!
Not that trick. It doesn't work on Edo.
Oh yeah, for sure. If you drive faster than me.
Nope.
Nope.
And a nope.
That could be a goal. Don't you worry now.
Well, we did it. Perfect.
Nah, not really perfect. I missed here because of you.
But that means that both of the others missed as well.
And the enemy was expecting that I touched the ball.
Yep.
So he was driving towards the ball, and I missed. He missed. You got the new opportunity. The other enemy.
Oh hi.
Completely out of goal.
Nope. Okay, that's
got a little touch. The enemy got me a little kiss.
A little touch. Boom.
Hey, watch. That Darkumi, Jikumi, or something. Give me a little touch, and that was critical.
It's the same with the first goal that I made. I exploded the enemy to defend the goal, and then I went with the ball to their goal and scored. It's like that's epic so defense.
Almost. You saw it? What I was doing? What my plan was?
Yep. But it didn't work!
I get a little touch. Leave it. Oh.
No, just for safety. Safety reasons. I mean, they weren't possibly near me, nearby me,
they were struggling in the corner.
Yeah. But you never know. Just.
I knew where they were.
Okay, so I gave you a little bit more time, that's good. Nope!
Yeah, and it was also...
I'm just playing over them with the balls all the time. It's fun. I am having fun!
Nope.
I think they just should give up.
No, sentence. I'm just playing with them right now. You see?
Yeah, I know. I know what you're
not
doing.
Even trying.
No. We got 2 goals. Whee!
Almost.
Did you see me flying above?
Wait, I have a new meme, by the way. From you.
Wait, what?
Did you see the video today?
Yeah, I did.
You know that intro?
Yeah.
Maybe a new meme for a live stream. Donation sound?
Suppose.
For subscription or something?
Yeah. Hey, I touched it.
It doesn't even matter. We won. But leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. And join for more voice cracks like those one.
Yep.
Bye.